No, no, it's him. Listen, Crane, we all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself, because Amir died saving your life.
I'm doing it because if we don't get antis in from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but he was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade, we'll talk when I get back with the antizen, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
What's the point of the airdrops?
You know Alfie, right? He's our handyman. Sit in the workshop.
Come here. I've got a spare.
You want Anderson? Forget about the drop. Talk with Rice.
You're Alfie?
That's me. Electricity, building maintenance. I keep this place running somehow. Glad you're here. I was just about to call you.
What's the problem?
Well, it's good news, bad news. The good news is that you restore the lights in the Cauldron District. The bad news is that it blew out the grid near the overpass. It's blacker than your pants pocket over there.
So, do you need it switched back on?
There are two substations. Flick, flick, you switch them on. The order doesn't matter. Then you throw the master in the main station, and it'll light up like a Christmas tree.
I think I can do it.
Of course you can do it. Any runner could do it. But there's a catch. Shutting off the lights has created a little black patch for the volatiles. Bunches of them are gathering there after sundown. So I've rigged a trap. It's already in place, all set to go. Now, if you can get in there and restore the power after it's dark, we can fry a whole lot of freaks in one shot.
After dark? That's gonna be a lot dicier.
Sure. That's why no one's volunteered for this job. But I'm thinking maybe you're a bit tougher than the rest of these guys. Just an impression.
Let's just say I'm here to help.
Really? Good intentions, huh? Hope you've got some guts, or you won't last long.
I've got your anti-seizure medicine.
Thanks. Oh, how'd things go with Gazi?
Well, he may be challenged, but he's very good at getting what he wants.
Did you meet his mom?
Yeah. She seemed happy.
If Mama ain't happy, ain't nobody happy. Speaking of which, Brecken asked me to pass this on to you. With his thanks.
You better have a look at this.
The lot number's wrong. Is this a fake?
Someone on 21 took it, and now he can't even get off the floor.
Aman, get down to 21 now. Where did he get it from?
Yusuf. He's one of the scouts.
Well, he can't be producing it here. Someone's supplying him.
I'll have a talk with Yusuf.
The sooner the better. Don't hurt him. Just talk to him.
Yusuf?
Welcome to Yusuf's Emporium. If it's hard to find, you need to find Yusuf. Whatever your needs, Yusuf has it all.
Yeah, I'm looking for Antizin.
Well, of course you are. My friend, this is your most lucky day.
No, Yusuf, it's your lucky day. Because I'm gonna give you a chance to come clean and tell me where you got that counterfeit junk you sold to Bahir.
Bahir? Bahir, you say? Do I know this Bahir?
He nearly died from that phony antizin you sold him.
Phony? Are you sure? You're saying it's no good. I just bought 10 vials from those guys. I paid good money.
Which guys?
Well, that's kind of a sensitive issue.
Which guys, Yusuf? I'm running out of patience.
There's a building next to the drugstore. A couple of survivors live there. I don't know how many. I've never been inside. They have medicines. Some of them are real. I guess from the drugstore. They also cook their own stuff. The guy I deal with is named Bento.
All right, now you're going to burn the rest of those vials.
But they cost me a lot of money.
It'll cost you a lot more if I find you peddling that junk anymore.
As soon as the crate hits the ground,
you're a regular satyr. I couldn't stop. And watching our kids starving.
Go ahead.
We found two more vials of that fake antidote. Brecken is boiling mad.
Yeah, I'll bet. How's Bahir?
He's stable, but But if we'd gotten to him 10 minutes later, he wouldn't be. This stuff is lethal, Crane. Putting them out of business is your number one priority.
All right, understood.
Where are you going, huh?
So, what can I do for you, my friend?
He wants us to go out and collect empty vials. Real ones.
Yeah, I hear you're selling antizin.
Dozens of them out here.
Who told you that? A little bird?
Not just the same person who told me you've been cooking up garbage and putting it in fake vials?
Garbage? My formula is 50 times better than that crap they drop in boxes. Not only does it keep you healthy, it gives you super strength, incredible speed, and laser eyes. I could burn you with one look if I wanted to.
I'm shutting you down, Bento.
Yeah. Yusuf said you'd try to make trouble.
Yeah, well, Yusuf was right.
And you're fucking dead!
We've got a visitor.
This is it for you! Right here! Just do this! Let's do this!
Lena, it's Crane.
Yes.
You can tell Brecken that counterfeit lab's out of business.
Good work, Crane. That's a big relief. Are you all right?
I'm fine, but Yusuf tipped him off that I was coming.
I was afraid of that. Brecken was going to lock him up, but he'd already slipped out.
Now, if he comes back, I'm gonna have a word with him.
Not if Bahir gets to him first.
Huh.
them in the substation.
Just find the control panel and turn the switch on. That'll reboot the system.
Done.
Good. Now you've got to do the same thing in the second substation.
All right, Alfie, two down, one to go.
Da 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 da.
At the main station, Alfie.
You've got to find the main panel. It's in one of the buildings.
Thank you.
you. I'll never forget what you did.
Okay, Raheem, I'm here.
Make sure they see you and know who you are. You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch a bullet.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Hands up! What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole on the tower? All right, what does he want?
I've come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
All right, let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
How long have we been friends, Osman? We have been friends for a very long time. That is why I'm so surprised that you would steal from me!
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now, I give you a choice. Very simple. Your right hand or your left?
Left!
Was that my left or your left? You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal? For fantasy, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I should take both.
Talk to Karim. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Ryze will consider giving your people some antazin. Understood?
I don't seem to have a choice.
Perceptive.
I met Ryze, and Jade's right, he's a psychopath. He's also the GRE's.
Tower dress.
There you are. Ryze said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You a cowboy?
I'm from Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact over the radio. That way I can make sure you get where you need to go.
And where's that exactly?
You're going to be climbing antenna towers and switching on shortwave radio modulators. Most of my men are too slow, too fat, or too drunk to climb a tower like that without killing themselves.
And if I do this, I'll get the antizin?
That's between you and Ryze. I know better than to speak for him. Just don't fail. He doesn't handle disappointment very well.
You and I could be real.
Just met a guy named Kareem. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess. Or number one.
Report.
Just met Rise. There's no question, that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No, he thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizin.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane out. What exactly am I doing?
Radio communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine. These modulators will help boost the signal, so I can communicate with Atlas at the far reaches of town.
Well, that's a benefit for everyone, not just Rise.
Perhaps, but the Emperor must monitor his empire.
Kareem, I'm at the first antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on. There'll be a switch in the small building at the antenna's base.
Shouting because this fucked up infected motherfucker with guts hanging out of his mouth just spit a bunch of toxic snot at me.
Not a bad reason.
Fucking on!
Good. Now head up to the top.
Shit. Kareem, someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Fuck, I was afraid of that. All right, head to the next antenna tower. It's not too far from there. Just use the zip line and head east. You'll see it.
Kareem, what do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably, die horribly.
Let you die. Put some hurt on him. This is it for you!
Over here!
Hey! Help! Cut us free!
They grabbed us while we were scouting this place. They were deterred.
Thank you, my friend. If you hadn't come along when you did, they would have beaten us to death.
Kareem, I'm at the second antenna tower, and the fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be Alexei, and probably his son Kristoff. I find them tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
What the fuck do you want?
I need to climb the tower.
Why the hell would you want to do that?
For Rise. He asked me to.
Rise? You don't look like one of his crew.
Oh, fine. I'll just radio back and tell Rise that you wouldn't let me through.
What? Fuck.
Me through.
What? Fuck. No. I didn't say that. You want to climb? Fine. Go.
I won't do this anymore.
Will you keep... voice down.
I don't care who hears me.
Kristoff, what's wrong with you? You're trying to stay alive here.
Dad, these guys are killers.
Yes, they're murderers. So people are with us. That's how we stay safe. Think too much with your mouth, Kristoff. Start using your head or you're going to get us both killed.
Worth it.
Thank you.
This thing's still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle.
Hey, Kareem, second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right.